And what's going on, guys? How's it going, everybody? Welcome to Mannequin, indie horror game on itch. Other than knowing that a mannequin's probably chasing after you, I think you work here at this clothing store from the description, from what I read. That's all I've seen so far. Let's jump on in and just play the game. We don't get scared by the damn settings in this game again. Honestly, that last game scared shit out of me with that random setting.
The store isn't at all what I pictured.
Okay, what do you mean?
Excuse me, but...
You need help?
It shouldn't matter if I bought these clothes 3 months ago.
Okay.
So curse you, and this store as well.
What is she talking about?
Like I even care to make anyone happy. Go home, old lady.
For real, go home, you bum. I don't care if you came into my store and you're trying to return something that you shit on. You shit in your pants. I'm not washing your clothes for me. Don't return them shits here. Give them to Goodwill. So they'll take them.
Hey, what are we doing? Alright, what are we doing?
What the hell?
Wait, why are the lights flicker?
I need to check the circuit in the back.
I guess so. Let's go check the circuits in the back. Is it raining? Must be raining. I'm guessing I work in this clothing department. I might be the department manager. This is the worst job I've ever worked at. What?
What just happened?
I heard something. Is this the way to go? I don't know where I should be going, but I guess I'm going this way. There's a lot of mannequins here. Why do I have so many mannequins? Are they cheap? They can't be cheap. Oh, I can sprint. Hell yeah.
Locked.
Oh, what the fuck?
So electric doors are out too.
I got
the master key at the desk.
I gotta get the master key? Why'd you leave that shit? That shit should be attached to your hip all the time. Jesus Christ, what's wrong with people? Okay, so what? What? Is this bitch SCP-173? Fuck out of here. You still here? No, you gone. Wait, she left? Is this bitch changing clothes? What? My game locked up. It scared the shit out of me. Nah, this bitch 173. Fuck her. That's 173's fucking ugly ass cousin. Nasty bitch. Why you got a hair? Why's your hair got a bowl cut on it? What you gonna do, snap my neck? Oh, what the fuck? why is she about to stay, like she about to start sprinting? Why does she look like she about to take a shit? What? Oh my God. Nah, you stay right there. I'm keeping my eyes on you. All right, can I maneuver backwards? Can I do this? Nah, I gotta turn around. What? Nah, how do I get past her? Stay. Sit. Good mannequin. Stay right there. Don't move. Peanut head ass. What? Oh no. All right. Hey, we're good. Get in here. Shut the door. You can shut the door. Shut the fucking door, bitch. God, I swear, idiots at work here. Is this the breaker box?
Let me try to fix this.
Bro, you're not an electrician. What are you doing?
Nothing seems to work. I'll leave to the exit back here.
Alright, we leaving.
Someone else can fix this tomorrow.
Man, fuck this place. I'm out of here. This dirty ass building.
What? Why is so many of y'all here? Who ordered these? Excuse me. Huh? I hear mannequin moving, but I don't see it. God, I don't know which one to look at. There's so many of them. Stop looking at me. All right, we made it. Get the fuck out of here. Wait, what? Wait, why did the door do that? It like expanded out, like it was trying to get away from me.
Oh my God. What is this place?
The rain stopped. Wait, no. Am I in the back rooms? Nah, B. How'd I get in the back rooms? How'd I no clip out of reality? Wait, she's coming after me. She's moving. No. Get a receipt back. What are we supposed to do? Oh no, she's coming. Please. She gone?
Nah, fuck that. We ain't going towards the exit. We go this way.
Wait, she's still coming. Why you sound like an old wrinkly bed? Bro.
Bro, sound like an old bed.
Wait, she disappeared. Wait, she comes in like stutter steps. So she doesn't like, she doesn't hunt after me until like after a second, I guess. It's 20:50. What time is that in military time? Is that like 12 o'clock? No, not 12. 10 or some shit? What the fuck? Oh my God, I just had a fucking jump moment. Why did I jump? I gotta get out of here. I gotta go. I gotta get out of here. Oh, this is the real exit. This is it. We're getting out of here. Wait, where is he? Hey, you thought you were nice. Keep your ass goes. Fuck out of here. Hey, we're getting out of here now. Wait, what? Oh. Okay. Are we back in the store? Oh. We back in this story, y'all. See, we a backroom survivor. Backroom survivor over here. What the fuck? Y'all did my character dirty. But guys, that was Mannequin. Fun game. Fun little indie horror game. Honestly, terrifying. If you have a fear of mannequins, do not play this game. There's a couple people out there like that. All right, so I'm going to sign off here. Guys, links in the description for to find the game. Social media is there. If you guys like the video. And I'll see you guys in another one. Peace out, fun guys. Thank you for watching. Peace!